Good.
Hey, Toronto. How's everybody doing? I want to start off the night by first of all thanking all you guys for sticking around. It really means a lot to us. I know it's fucking Wednesday night. I know it's really late. I know we're all tired. Thank you so much. Second of all, I want to give a big hand to Converge for coming down from Boston, kicking our asses once again. Okay, guys, here's a big announcement for tonight. I want everybody in this room to give one final fond farewell to Shawn, our guitar player. This is going to be his last show. He's doing it here in Toronto, because this is where it all started. That's all because of you guys. And it's an emotional evening, and we'd like to say goodbye to Shawn properly. And so we're going to give it our all.
We're going to miss him a lot, and I'm sure you guys will as well. So please show him how much you miss him.
We're gonna make it. Thank you.
So I'm sure a lot of you know now that we have a new record. Thank you very much. I just want to say thanks again, once again, for standing around, staying seeing us play, not being one of those fucking assholes in our area that shit talk other fucking ass. Bunch of ignorant fucks. And tell me those fuckers to come wake my face and say something to me. Yeah, fuck them.
But we love them too. Because we're peace loving. Let's go. This is an unofficial CD release party, just in case anybody didn't know. We put out an album on August 28th, it's called Headfirst Straight to Hell. So we're playing a lot of material off that. Guys that know it, we thank you very much, that's fucking really cool. This song is called The Wake of Poseidon. It's dedicated to my friend Chuck here. Chuck's a good friend of mine. He plays in a band called Jude the Obscure.
Yeah!
And you're playing... When's your show?
October 6th in Kitchener, Waterloo. Yeah! Yeah. It's gonna be fun.
What about the Sonic Onion? Sonic Onion Basement?
Oh, we're playing with the Kilt Decim Bull and Rise Over Run and Scott King Falling on October 17th. Come out, it's gonna be fun.
Yeah! The Sonic Onion are friends. We've been with us a long time, for the last 8-10 years.
Yeah, man.
They're being a bunch of pricks today, but I love them. I love them. Anyways, yeah. This is about the evolution of thought.
Man.
And man.
Let's cook it up.
Yeah.
She's
girlfriend!
She's
Seriously, she's been
my
through
balls
so much
are small.
Shit.
Yeah.
And she's been through so much shit with me and this
so
band.
Much
and
shit.
Never once did she ever complain about me going away or how long I was going to be gone or anything. And it's hard to find someone like that when you're in a band. So. Last, but certainly not least, the guys. Well, I'm not used to these things. I don't know these things. But the rest of the guys in the band, I don't even know what to say. But thank you.
Tell them you love them!
I feel so lucky because these guys are all, not only are they so talented, but they're the best dudes ever. I feel so lucky to be on this thing.
Come on.
back up here.
We're the band that never gets off the stage.
Thank you so much.